With the home stretch of the regular season, the Lady Huskies are having a killer season and dominating the Big East. They are in search to qualify for the NCAA Volleyball Championships in December. Today was an exhilarating game. The Lady Huskies were striking, killing, and just scoring all over the place. With a nail-biter first set, the Huskies and the Hoyas went back and forth with kills and strikes. Every point UConn had, the Hoyas returned the favor.
Georgetown, as you can tell, is a very scrappy team that just never really gives up, and I think that's how they win their matches or the sets that they have won. You know, I think for them, you know, being 2-12, you wouldn't have thought that they were, just because they really fight all the way up until the end. So I'm proud of how our girls responded, how our young women responded.
However, the Huskies were able to hold off the Hoyas, winning the first set 28-26. Coming off of the first set, the Huskies were hot, but Georgetown was not backing down and was up for the fight. Kaylee Parker had an amazing set with back-to-back strikes and kills, totaling 11 for the game. Allie Garland also had an amazing game with 11 kills and 9 blocks. The Huskies won the second match 25-16. In the third set, Taylor Pinnell had an electric third set. Taylor was all over the court helping where she could. She held the Huskies together with 9 kills and 4 blocks. The Huskies were able to secure the set with 25-21. Securing their 11th sweep of the season, the Lady Huskies are continuing their domination and their reign of terror in the Big East. They are sweeping through the competition like it's madness. Tomorrow, here at Gamble Pavilion, they will take on the Villanova Wildcats, 7 p.m. As always, it's Taylor Woods reporting live from Gamble Pavilion, UCTV Sports.